Hello. So we continue with our last video of Searchmetrics Essentials, which I will show you the keyword research tab. Here you can do the keyword research analysis. So let's keep up with some examples based on Samsung. And let's say that we are looking for 4-inch smart TV, so that we can get an overview of how this keyword is performing. And here, Searchmetrics will tell us the search volume, which is 19,000, so it's quite high volume in the US market. Or as well here, we can see the volume spread, and of course, November, which can be related to Black Friday. That's why it's a term that it's looked more. But here, do you really want to compete for the 99% of your company or business is as big as Samsung, then you are the one thriving to aim for high competitive keywords. Here you can see the cost per click. If you're also looking for a search engine advertisement plan, here you will have similar keywords that you can try also ranking for. For example, an idea for a blog post could be 10 cheap 40-inch smart TVs that you can buy here. I don't know. You have to be creative and try to keep looking for which keywords have enough or a good search volume. Because if you are aiming for, I don't know, let's see these prices, 40-inch smart TV prices, which is could be related with some other important keywords, but this doesn't have search volume. And the cost per click is quite high, so it's not really a good keyword to be ranking for. The keywords that I usually recommend or try to aim for are the ones who have a search volume bigger than 400, 500. Yeah, more than 400 can be really somehow good. Here you can keep looking. Best 40-inch smart TV of 2014. The year, you can update it and it will be easier to rank for, but again, as I say, the search volume is not quite relevant. Trying to keep up with bigger numbers here in search volume so we can see also the competition. Let's look for cheap 40-inch smart TV. Competition is quite high. As well, if you already click on the term that you want, I want to show you as well here, you will get which websites are the main positions, which one are on the 11th or second page. So if you're competing against companies like Walmart, Best Buy, Amazon, Target, which are high and important domains with really high domain authority. Let's keep looking and comparing some, just to show some other examples. Best 40-inch smart TV with Wi-Fi. Again, competition is high. Tech Radar, Best Buy, which are the ones in which these are keywords that are aiming to sell. Let's look also, keep looking for discovery. And I want to show you another example. We can try how to send an email. But unbelievable, people are still looking for it. Here you can see that 70,000. Search volumes per month, mainly here on May. but it's actually a lower competition. So another, if, I don't know if you are also supplying for companies or giving advices of technology, how to use the most simple thing, well, for most of us, to send an email, well, you can write a blog post of how to send an email. If you want to keep it up on long tail keywords, how to send it on Gmail, through a phone, and so on. So this is the keyword research tool of Searchmetrics Essentials. With this video, I finish up my lists. I hope that you liked these videos and we can keep in contact. Don't forget to leave a comment. Or if you have more questions about how to be better or rank better on search engine optimizations, we can try and keep up working together. Goodbye.